What state would I like to live in? Like retire, live for the rest of my life.
That's not a state. Alright.
Go ahead,
got
me in the right.
Alright.
What
state you wanna go to?
Live in for the rest of my life. And this is my nephew, Pop. That's my son, Kami.
I thought I was adopted.
Yeah, well, he's adopted.
Alright,
so turn your head.
I said North Carolina.
What'd you say?
North Carolina. And what Joe?
They both from California.
I mean, how was we supposed to
know? So, zero.
That's why you talked about the North Carolina.
No, I didn't. Yeah. No, I didn't. I mean, you should knew that. All places, I would say I wanted to live in college, right?
You knew that.
Come here. All right.
I thought it was sick.
What? Oh, you trying to say he ain't no competition?
No, that's him. That's fine.
Like, okay, because Papa obviously don't know me. Actually, we should have had Jacob.
That's
in
what I'm saying.
Because, like, obviously, he spends all his time around me, and you don't even know. No, like,
yeah, all right,
what is my name?
Go ahead, all
right. So, what is my second dream car? Not my first, but my second.
When you ever had two dream cars, like,
that's gonna be a guess.
Oh, like,
you write your answer because you didn't even write anything damn yet. Y'all ready?
I think it's Alexis. Alexis, you got it.
Okay, flip. Oh, you didn't write anything.
I didn't read anything.
What you
was?
I said a Lincoln.
Both of them? Yes, both of y'all. It's a Range Rover.
Oh, yeah.
Like now, I get it. Like, really? You guys don't even know me.
Y'all embarrassing
yourselves because y'all.
I do that. I'm just curious.
Alright, what is my favorite thing to drink? Amelia.
Come on, say. Whatever. Or sparkling water.
Right. I'm tired. You got a point on the board, Papa. Like, what the hell? I'm about 1-3. Like, coming back or what?
I am.
Not carrying.
Write
your answer down.
So
So I have a question because I mean answer. At this point,
Everybody
wouldn't
know it.
What's up, high
school? Oh, I know it. Y'all crazy to you. I
ain't
turn
your
Instagram.
I said, oh, wait. Because my man's DeAndre go there.
Are you on the phone?
No. I ain't on the phone in a while.
He's probably cheating on me. Alright, well, what's my school colors then?
That's cheating.
High school colors.
Ain't changed.
Huh?
You think it changed?
No, it didn't. That's well, first of all, I would do anything. You know his friend go to me, so now he can know the answer.
Like uniform?
No, not you. What's my school colors?
Like uniform?
We didn't wear uniforms in school, first of all. That's y'all thing.
Listen.
What the fuck is that? Banana and cookie.
So he got 8.5 hours.
Yeah, because you keep upping it up every time you.
There's two more questions. All
right. No, I'm not shush. We trying to get the picture done.
What? Well, outside the window.
No, you can just hear them because they over top of us.
Sis, come on, man. Like, you
listen.
Oh, I know that. You don't know?
Hi, man. If you know, you're a creep.
Wow. Go ahead, just answer the question, boy. I don't got time to be going.
Four, six.
All right, what'd you say, Kevin?
5'6".
She's not 5'6".
Not 5'6". I'm 5'4". But if DT was close, I mean, you got me as a midget.
Oh,
you can't give him that point now.
So how much did you say this
question was? 10 points.
10 points.
No.
10 points.
10 points.
She's
no, we're not
doing all that. He close.
10 points.
Okay, who's what? Well, all right, this is the last question. What am I on right now?
I'm just saying.
You ready to tell your answer?
Yeah.
You ready? Go ahead.
What you want, like?
What about one? What you put?
Doctor.
I was about to say it. No, you wasn't. But y'all both wrong. I want cloud nine.
Questions.
Switch.
You really gotta do this right here.
Yeah.